Yeah, on this side, just take your cookies out there. I'm gonna pull up a little further. This is going this way. The cookies out, let them see them. Come here, big boy. There's that tongue. Very good. There's the spit I'm talking about. Now, the red cookies, those are the treat ones. Those are the ones he's going to want the most. So just keep that in mind. Here we go. So, guys, he is 16 feet tall, 15 years old. The tallest male giraffe to get is up to, so you'll see, well, it all types of stuff with them. Oh, who's gonna give a kiss? We only got one kisser on the bus here. So guys, those like horns on his head are called ossicones. He will eventually through his life have 5 of those on his head, and those are for fighting. So the male giraffes kind of like swing their heads into other male giraffes, which is kind of interesting because we have the same number of neck bones. People